This speech is my recital. I think it's very vital to derive.
Why?
That's right.
All the time.
It's tricky and the chain rule.
Here we go. It's tricky to derive Y instead put DY on DX. It's tricky.
It's tricky.
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 Tricky. It's tricky to derive Y instead put DY on DX. It's tricky.
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 I met this little testy. The Y caused me to guessy. Went to answer and busted out, but problems got real messy.
Some problems really breezy. All they just say is solve me. Or spend some time and derive what I said. It's not that easy.
It's tricky to derive Y instead put DY on DX. It's tricky.
How is it, G?
It's tricky.
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 It's tricky to derive Y instead put DY on DX. It's tricky. Tricky,
tricky,
tricky.
In AP Calc, the people talk and try to make us derive. Like 6xy is 2 plus y cubed, but we have no time.
You try to group for 6xy, so it just can't hide. At times G don't mean nothing, Mr. Q knows what's right.
It's tricky to derive Y instead put DY on DX. It's tricky. How is it, G?
Tricky,
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 tricky.
It's tricky to derive Y instead put DY on DX. It's tricky. Tricky,
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 tricky, huh?
Product rule results 6xdy dx plus 6y. The right side 2 changes to 0, but there's more to comply.
4 chain rule is follow y cubed derived the right way. 3y squared times dy dx and you'll end up okay.
Subtract 6xdy dx, leave 6y isolate. Take out dy dx, distribute and annihilate.
Divide the difference, make dy dx the answer for free. 6y on 3y squared minus 6x, get down with me.
It's tricky to derive Y instead put DY on DX. It's tricky.
How is it?
Tricky.
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 It's tricky to derive Y instead put DY on DX. It's tricky. We are not dumb.
We are not bummed.
But you assume
on your own. They stress to pass.
But in Kuhn's class,
we just leave it alone. It's like that, y'all.
Y'all.
But we don't quit.
We keep on
guiding us, cause this is it.